are you?
Hi. This is Lisa. And Lisa's been working with Nick Seafood for quite a number of years. And she tells me that she actually was working here with you. And what did you do, Lisa?
When I first started, this shit is cash register. And how did you learn how to cook these clams and these oysters? There was a lady here sitting here from the Pizza Caravan here.
And yesterday when I was talking to you, he was telling me that this whole place is different, that there used to be like seafood all over.
Fresh seafood?
Yeah, tell me a little bit about
it. Yeah, this sign is always to be fresh fish. You come up with your own fish, and a dollar, you have it fried in the kitchen.
Oh. And then they have like a lot of crabs and all that kind of stuff as well. And they will cook those for you too?
Yes.
Okay. So we want a couple of these clams for the cameraman who nobody knows. You can see the guy.
Six.
Isn't that interesting how she does it? She said that yesterday she doesn't serve anything dry, it has to be wet. She also said that she found some pearls in some of these oysters and she gives them to the customers. I wish you could find some for me.
They're only in the oysters, so there should be some oysters on this. Pearls are in there.
Look at that. You know, I ate some of these things yesterday. They were excellent. I chewed them. But are you supposed to chew them or are you supposed to just swallow them?
Either way, I chew mine. A lot of people swallow them. I like chewing them.
And what's the best way to have them? Best with the sauces?
A lot of people like cocktail, but I like hot sauce blend.
Oh, okay.
Cocktail sauce. And some people even use boiled eggs to put on their clams. We don't have anything.
Okay. And what else do you serve here besides the clams, the oysters, the crabs?
We have a sushi bar.
Yeah?
A samurai sushi bar.
Okay.
And steamed mussels, crab cakes.
Crab cakes. Baltimore is the home of the crab cakes. Have you ever heard of gumbo, Lisa?
Yes.
That's what I'm going to make.
Are you going to make
gumbo? Okay. Yeah, gumbo is going to be on my show. And that's the reason why I'm down here. That's why I came to the Cross Street Market. And I went to the Lexington Market to pick up some shrimp and some crabs to go into my gumbo. A better place to come and find seafood than Baltimore. So that's why I'm here. So with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and let the cameraman eat the clams that Lisa just lovely shucked. And we're going to come back and my kitchen for salt and pepper easy cooking, making that beautiful gumbo, baby.